The heaven has collapsed in people's minds.
The heaven?
Yes.
How so?
50 years ago, if I spoke to people and I asked how many of you want to go to heaven, almost 80% would raise their hands. Today, you go to your university and ask them how many of you want to go to heaven, they'll say they think it's a ridiculous question. So in their minds, heaven has collapsed, there's no place to go. So they want to do it everything here. They have not found how to be joyful and ecstatic within themselves.